Throwback to Aileen Leng Damiles, Journey to Miss Universe 1996.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Aileen Marfori Damiles, and I'm from Las Piñas.
With Miss Close-Up Smile, do you have your choice? Here we go. Is it here? Candidate number 24. And to present the award to the product manager, again, Miss Rick Schwaber. All right, our next award is for Miss Photogenic, the most photogenic of all the ladies. This will be a tough one. Anyway, she will automatically become Miss YKL Fuji Film. She was chosen by our press photographers last March 6th at the press presentation held at the poolside of the Manila Hotel. Who is Miss Photogenic and this year's Miss Fuji Film? Let's give a round of applause and clicks and flashes. Look at all the cameras getting ready for Miss Photogenic. Candidate number, who is it? Come on. Stream it to me, people. Candidate number 24. Miss Photogenic. And to present the award is the chairman of the board of YKL Fuji Color Film, Mr. Yu Kop Leng. Congratulations, Miss Photogenic. Candidate number 24. Come on down. Aileen Damiles. Woo-hoo! It's more fun than rehearsal, don't you agree? Candidate number 24 is Aileen Leng Damiles. That's candidate number 24, Aileen Leng Damiles. Thank you, Aileen. And the best in swimsuit is candidate number
24, Aileen Damiles.
Aileen Damiles, candidate number 24. And to help, of course, with the awarding of the best in swimsuit is Christelle Agudo, second runner-up at the lead model look. And of course, the lovely Sarah Jane Tyus, Mini Mini Filipinas, Universe 1989. Best in swimsuit, candidate number 24, Aileen Damiles. Beautiful, thank you, Sarah. And thank you, Christelle. All right, candidate number 24, Aileen Leng Damiles. It's a swimsuit girl, right? Am I correct?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. She won the best in swimsuit, which means she's the body of an athlete. But this lady loves basketball. Charlene loves basketball. You're a beauty queen who loves sports, basketball. You watch the PBA. What is it about basketball that you love so much?
Basketball is a very interesting sport. And I think that playing basketball can keep you fit.
So for health reasons and competitive reasons, do you have a favorite PBA team?
Yes.
You want to tell us who it is?
It's San Miguel in PBA.
Well, there you go. The basketball fan she is, and the beauty of candidate number 24, Aileen Leng. Oh, you have a favorite player?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite player?
Samboy Lim.
Yee, the Skywalker, walking with the sky. Am I right?
Exactly.
She wants to walk in the sky with the Skywalker. Please, a round of applause for candidate number 24, Aileen Leng Damiles. The basketball fanatic. Candidate number 24 is Aileen Leng Damiles. That's candidate number 24, Aileen Leng Damiles. Our five finalists for the 1996 Bini Bini Pilipinas Beauty Pageant. Our fourth of five. Candidate number 24, Aileen Damiles. Aileen Damiles. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Here we go. Give me a drum roll. candidate number 24, Aileen Leng Damiles. Aileen Leng Damiles. Hello, right over here. Good luck to you, Aileen. Here's your question. Given a chance to solve one of our country's problems, what problem would you address first and why?
Well, for me, it's the too much industrialization, because we tend to overuse our environment. We tend to pollute and destroy it. So we must preserve and conserve our environment. That's all.
Thank you very much. Candidate number 24, Aileen Leng Damiles.
Aileen already won the Best in Swimsuit Award. She also is Miss Photogenic. Will she take home one of tonight's major titles? Candidate number 24, Aileen Leng Damiles.
Thank you. Binibini Pilipinas Universe, candidate number 24, Aileen Damiles. Cara Sebahano, the 1994 Binibini Pilipinas World, Flower and Sash by Roger Terral.
Mabuhay! My name is Aileen Leng Damiles and I come from the Free Republic of the Philippines.
We've been voting in the past few weeks on our internet site for the Miss Photogenic Award.
That's right, and we now have the results. Congratulations to Aileen Leng Damiles, Miss Philippines.
She receives a $1,000 award and a Miss Universe trophy.